How's it going, everybody? My name is Schmeck, and welcome back to Mass Effect Andromeda. We just resolved some issues on Aya, and we fought like a huge beast of a freaking remnant thing, and that was freaking awesome. And we also settled an outpost in Aya, so that was... not Aya, Elidan. So now we're back on the Tempest, and we got some stuff to talk. We got people to talk to. Didn't want to send this. Pathfinder, I need your help with a thing, a big thing. Can't go into it in the message, and you're not going to like why. Well, I can explain. Come talk to me. Stolen Nexus good from Rider from Nonus. Pathfinder Rider, I'm the one who is storing supplies around the Nexus for delivery to Katara. They were intended for hardworking and downtrodden exiles that just trying to survive. The initiative cast them out for simple with no regard for the future. Whole families, many of whom were only barely implicated in their revolts, were left because they couldn't bear to be separated from their loved ones. I was able to make several deliveries before you took it upon yourself to shut down the pipeline, enough to buy them some time and hopefully get them back on their feet. I left my post in the Nexus and joined these disenfranchised people. I wanted you to know that this was done out of concern and caring, not avarice or greed. Please don't take it out on people of Kadara. Good luck to you. Okay. Stasis pods aboard the Turian Ark. Director Jaren Tan. Writer. Avidus Rix is leading a team to recover the stasis pods from Ark Natanis. For someone who wasn't keen to take the job, he's certainly enthusiastic now. If all goes well, we'll have saved the lives of 15,000 Turians. No small achievement. Director Tan. Broken world? Come on. Guess we can't fix everything. Environment is one thing, but a shattered planet? That's about it. Is not golden as it gets. Remember that feeling the first time we saw Habitat 7? Can't imagine waking up to just rocks. Augie's making accommodations on Prodromos, like everyone in the initiative. And Varand is spreading word among her people. Turians will have homes to help build. Never like the one world per arc thing anyway. We're all on the same side, Costa. Cool. Let's just talk to everybody while we're here. The store never seemed... there we go.
You have...
Heya! What's shaking?
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it.
Mm-hmm. I still need to buy more silicon. Helmet looks gross. Sniper rifles. No, it would be up here. I need more silicon. Get to level 30, I'll research the other one. MVP status control. Bada bing. Commerce pods, gray market connections, too. Market diamonds gain access to special inventories for merchants. A. Military pods. Reconnaissance. Establish forward stations. Apex tactics earn 15% more credits from Apex missions. Ears to ground. Cool. 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 Commerce. And bing. Oh, I have two. I have a lot, actually. And bing. Strike team missions. Debrief. Resolving mission. Mission failure. Oh, okay, that's nice. Send strike team. Start mission. It's nice to know it was a failure. Open up door. Door. There we go. That's what I like to see. Liam, how's it going?
Something I should know about?
Hey, I was just... How you doing? I'm... Great, just, I told you I screwed up, and I have. Remember Verand? My contact in Yangara? She's gone. The whole group is gone. Sudden. So, yeah, up for a rescue? Because if we don't, we could be next.
How is this your screw-up?
You seem pretty sure this is your fault, but I'm not hearing why.
Yeah, because I gave Verand Nexus data and nav points.
Why would you do that?
We need to know how to live here. I tried asking. I tried taking. No one would help outsiders. So I took initiative. Gave her data and tech so she could mod it. Verand was... She is a good risk. But if pirates interrogate her or... barter her to the Ket. It's our heads.
I'll fix it.
We'll take care of it before it's a problem.
It's already a problem. We got a lead from a trader. A grainy visual. We find that system, we find our bad guys. I also asked Bradley for people to help intercept. I thought they might want to pitch in.
How are a bunch of settlers supposed to help?
That's what he said. We're on our own. I'll forward the visual to the bridge for when you want to start hunting. And sorry.
No problem, man. But journal. All in your clean pack. Yada yada. Boom. Whoa, what am I doing? And then what else do I need to do? Priority ops. Probably gonna end up going to the Remov system probably next. Hey.
I can try talking to him for you.
That's kind, Subi, but I don't think it will help.
What's going on, Callow?
Gil, O'Connell and Serena spent months getting our systems coordinated. You can't just strip and redesign those connections on the fly. Gil? I know you can hear me.
The whole ship can hear you. I'm just not listening.
You're fighting again?
I'm thinking the same, believe me.
Okay. Kadara, there you are. Go.
Now orbiting Kadara.
Search for Morga. Huh. Oh, that's right. I picked up that one side mission by accident a while ago. Oh, here. That black hole is very ominous. And we're back. And we're going and going. Da, 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 da. Why do these two doors take forever to open? Who would have thought that the thing to an owner would be a door?
So that one was 190. You are my new best friend. Ah, Ryder. I'd like to introduce you to my new best friend. What's your name again?
Samrick.
Right, right. Samrick here is been
cool
so
name.
Sympathetic about Pock being stolen. He used to run with our pal Kalinda, and he knows where her crews congregate. Safe houses, rallying points, etc.
Well, that makes Samrick a truly important person.
He's having some trouble understanding that.
Look, I appreciate the drinks and the flattery and all, but Kalinda doesn't take kindly to people discussing her business interests. She busted me up pretty bad when she kicked me out of her outfit. I don't really want a repeat.
You might have more immediate fears, don't you think?
You've survived what Kalinda dishes out, but you have no idea what Ryder can do. And after you spill your guts, Kalinda will punish you herself for talking anyway.
So why take an extra beating?
All right. Shit, you people don't play fair.
Thanks, Ryder. I think he'll cooperate now.
No, we don't.
I'll know where to look for Pock soon.
It's an Aladdin. Oh, what do you know? Where am I going? So we are going to try and reclaim Pock as soon as we can. I want to finish this, this loyalty mission, because I've been at it for a long time. PB is like OG squad mate, and I need her rank 6 abilities. So that's sort of a need be. Return to the Tempest. I'm trying to remember, who was the most talkative squad mate in Mass Effect 3? Pretty sure it was Garrus or Liara, one of those two. Gonna say Liara, just cause she had a lot to do with the Protheans and figuring out how to do stuff. So yeah.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
Now orbiting Kadara.
Aladdin, I've come for you. I wonder why it's blue and orange. Like, I wonder why it's blue on one side and orange on the other. It's a bit weird. I wonder if we have to go into the black hole. That'd be a different change of events. Aladdin,
we're on course.
How's it going, my dude? The hell are you? Architect Husk. Aladdin. Oh.
Tracking a remnant architect.
The one we fought ended up in orbit? Amazing.
Huh. Well, you did. Ha, loser. Mods. Damn it. Mods. I could put on another heavy magazine mod. I'm gonna put this on, and then bang, bing. Mods for you? Nope. Cool beans. That's right, I sold all of my mods for that. Drek, yas, and I have the awesome paint job, Nebula. I'm gonna see if you're more, the trader here is more silicon too. Because then once I get to level 30, I can research that one sniper, and I'm just gonna try and build that as fast as I can. Maybe spice up the weapon list I have. That'd be nice. Like, make it, like, uber spicy. Why, hello there, Tempest. This is not paradise. Hidden cache found. Oh. Rare mining zone. Rich. Well, I did some things that just put quite a bit of stuff on my map. Cool. Oh, that. This is one of the infamous medical supplies. Memory trigger, memory trigger. There are quite a few memory triggers around here, so I'm gonna go get those. Where am I going? This is not what I was thinking. Boom. And my battery's almost dead. That's nice to know.
Pathfinder, this area can be.
I have a lot of iron. Resources.
You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
I'm probably going this long way, so I'm gonna go back down. Maybe not doing the hard way. Definitely failed that. So how am I supposed to go about doing this? Probably this way. Let's play how hard it's going to be for Schmeck to get up here. Maybe this is what the Nomad is for. Oh, Nomad, oh, Nomad, oh, Nomad. Yep, there we go. Just pick you up. Not gonna worry about the rest. Boom. And fast travel. Yep. That was just a close memory trigger. No, I said I was gonna get all three of them, but nah. I'll decide against it. My Nomad is ready to deploy, but joke's on you. It's already deployed. Uh-huh. Yoosh. One, two, three, skadoosh. That was good skadoosh. Oh, it's a fiend. Oh, they're a fiend. Kalinda, I'm coming for them cheeks.
Look ahead. The scavengers dug into the sand.
Oh well. I'm more worried about what's over here. What's this thing? Charge element zero stasis pod. That means it can go boom. That it can. Open. Oh, Pox right there. Except they probably took it apart. Nope, there's a scavenger right here.
Ryder, he's got Pock. She's broken, though.
Guess Kalinda didn't take very good care of her.
Hey, I don't want any trouble. I found the site abandoned. By scavenger law, it's all mine.
Eh, no problem.
We're not here to fight you for it.
That's a relief. I mean, good thing. Well, I'm a businessman, you see, so I'm willing to sell if you see anything you like.
How much for that broken observer?
What, this thing? Yeah, it may look trashed, but I assure you, it's easy to fix right up. In fact, I could do it myself and make a killing, so no discounts.
Right. This guy's gonna put her back together.
Let's get down to business.
Okay, look, what do you think is fair for the observer?
Take this, and consider yourself lucky.
Yep, that'll do. Pleasure doing business with you.
I'll get her to the Tempest and put her together. Thank you, Ryder. Maybe this Kalinda nightmare is over.
I personally doubt it.
Don't start going naive on me, PB.
Yeah. Regardless, I can upgrade my remnant scanner now. Come see me back at the ship.
You're not a half bad guy besides...
Pleasure doing business with you.
You know, being like a scavenger, but... You're probably just exiled, so I don't blame you. Well, okay then. And extraction, so yeah, you need those little spider things. Well, they're insects, they only have six legs. Still spider things. Phoebe, what do you need?
You said she wanted to talk to you.
I know. How about we try this one more time? There we go.
There you are.
Hi.
Okay, who stole Phoebe and put you in her clothes?
Not funny.
It's a little funny.
Okay, it's a little funny. I received this.
Hey, babe. Sorry I broke your pet. It lacked versatility. Couldn't keep up. Maybe I'll do the same with your other new toy. Ta.
She means you. I hate her.
Don't let her get to you.
Can't help it. It's not that she took my bot and broke her. We got Puck back and I repaired her. Better than ever. Now my scanner's fully upgraded and sweeping the cluster for remnant signals. We won.
So what's the problem?
It's just... drummed up feelings I thought I'd put behind me. Turns out I just buried them. This is what happens when you let people in. You require baggage. I travel light, damn it. No baggage.
Letting people in can be life-changing. In the best way. In a never-been-done way.
I want to, but also I don't. That's the problem with strings. Too complicated. I let Kalinda become important to me. Look where that ended up. Now you've become, or you're becoming, important. But you need to know, I resist checking out of this hotel every day.
Pretty crappy hotel.
With accommodations like these, I don't blame you.
You are funny. I just need a little space. Time to think. Hopefully, my now Remtech-infused scanner will pick up something amazing and make all this Kalinda trouble worthwhile.
Cool beans. Now, journal. What else do we need to do? Let's fix things up with, Let's locate the tech flagship, the Ket flagship in the Tefano system. Did I select it? Yes, I did select it. Or do I want to go to the new planet? Nah, let's locate the Ket flagship. Hey, what you doing, huh? Babouche.
Ryder, we're getting a lot of catcom chatter.
Keep us stealth, Callow. No sense picking a fight just yet.
Well, hello there. My name is Schmick.
Pathfinder, sensors confirm the presence of the Archon's ship.
I'll be damned. It worked.
But there's something else. That's an initiative ship tethered to it. It's Ark Parchero.
Confirmed. It matches the Salarian Ark. Readings suggest it has been here for some time.
Well, that changes things.
Oh, they're probably exalting it. Oh, that would be bad. That would be really bad. Oh, that would be really bad.
Is it true? We found the Salarian Ark?
Sam, tactical. It looks like the Archon captured it. The ships are tethered.
What's the plan?
I'm working on it. Sam, connect me to the Moshi.
On screen.
Ryder, it's good to see you again.
We've located the Archon's ship. It's more complicated than we thought, so I wanted to make sure we knew what we were looking for.
It was a large remnant relic depicting Meridian. It's in his private chamber. His sanctum, he called it. He's very proud of that relic.
Right up until we steal it.
The Archon isn't to be trifled with. He has no regard for the sanctity of life, not as we know it. Be confident, Ryder, but be cautious.
I understand. Thank you for your help, Moshi.
Of course. I wish you well.
Okay, we play this right, not only do we get away with the relic, we save the Salarians. I say we get onto the Ark, assess the situation, then sneak onto the Ket ship through the tether.
A feasible approach. Currently, Ark Parchero is on standby. Only its stasis facilities are online.
What about the Salarians?
Unknown.
You heard the Moshi. The Archon's capable of anything.
If he's done anything to those Salarians, he'll find out what we can do.
Ryder? Whatever you need. Those are my people.
We'll get them back. Now let's make this one count.
Nice. Huh.
Tempest were in.
So far, no unusual activity from the Ked ship.
Let's hope it stays that way.
Pathfinder, if you access a terminal, I can assess the situation. Accessing Ark Pachero's internal systems. A moment. Additional data encryption has been added.
That's not a protocol.
That's not regulation. Did the Solarians do that?
It appears so. It's a cryptography key associated with their intelligence services. I have unlocked it.
At present, Ark Parchero has arrived in the Helios Cluster. Location of Nexus is unknown.
This is Captain Hager of Ark Parchero. If you are receiving this message, hostile aliens have captured our ship. Please look for our Pathfinder, Zevon Reka. Situation urgent.
No mystery there. We need to find the Pathfinder.
Overriding bulkhead door.
Oh.
How does the ship look, Sam?
Some Ked infrastructure has been added, but the Ark systems are operational.
So it's flight ready?
Yes.
Ryder, are you thinking of?
Easiest way to save everyone is to take the whole Ark with us.
Funny definition of easy.
If the right Solarians are still on board, this might work.
No bodies, no signs of a fight.
Could the Solarians have rolled over without a fight?
Let's hope their Pathfinder can make sense of it.
Cool. Oh, is this their Pathfinder?
This colonist is deceased. The medical terminal may provide more information.
And where would that be? I'm gonna open this container real quick. Right here.
What do their records say about the Solarian, Sam?
He is identified as Pathfinder Zevon Reka.
Oh no.
Shit. The guy we're looking for. We can't catch a break.
We're still more fortunate than him. However, initiative records indicate Pathfinder Reka is female. This patient is male.
What?
What
was this really?
I have his DNA signature from your scan. Locate a sequencer to confirm his identity.
Urgent. By agreement of the Ark's senior leadership, cease all defensive operations against the alien vessels. The risk of catastrophic damage to the Ark and colonists is too high.
The DNA of the deceased Solarian matches colonist Jex Arlen.
So they switched them, trying to hide their Pathfinder. Let's check this colonist stasis pod, see if anyone's there.
I've marked the pod row.
Typical Solarians, all smoke and mirrors.
Well, it's working, isn't it?
Sure are a lot of pods gone.
I'd like to think they got away before the Ked showed up.
The Solarian captain was too worried for that.
This isn't Jex Arlen's pod.
Sign colonist, the team absconder. Status, vital signs good, currently in stasis, though alive. This is not the Solarian we are searching for.
This isn't the pod we're looking for. This is the deceased Solarian's pod. Yet I detect a female Solarian inside.
I think we found their Pathfinder. Let's get her out.
You need to access stasis controls to revive her.
Cool.
Take it slow.
No need. I'm fine. Solarian stasis recovery is almost immediate. Who are you?
Scott Ryder, Pathfinder for the Human Ark.
Where's Alec?
He didn't make it.
Oh, this is madness. Stasis was a mistake. I should never have agreed to it.
What's bothering you?
A leader leads. She doesn't go to sleep. A hostile species, an armada, set upon us. Our captain saw no choice but surrender. Said we'd live to fight another day. He convinced me to hide in the general population and to dismantle my SAM so we wouldn't fall into enemy hands. But we're still in their grasp, I see. We're the rescue party.
We're heading into the Ket vessel to gather intelligence. Wake up a flight crew and ready the Ark for escape. On my signal.
That'll be no trouble. And then I'll work on freeing the Ark, so you can focus on your objective.
Do what you can, but stay quiet. We don't want to alert the enemy.
Yes, yes, of course.
I'm keying you into our comms. We'll stay in touch.
Hello, Pathfinder Raker.
Ah, a SAM in my head again. I'm back in the game. We'll be ready, Ryder.
Nice.
Tempest, we're in the tether, going across to the Ket ship now.
So far, there are no indications they're aware of your presence. Good luck, Pathfinder.
Nice.
Okay, we keep this quick and quiet, and they'll never notice.
How do they already know we're here?
Right into that one.
More of them coming in upstairs.
Oh no.
They threw us one hell of a welcome party.
Okay, who to throw you at? The wall. Boosh.
So much for sneaking in.
What now?
If you locate a terminal, I may be able to analyze their systems.
Cool.
Accessing the ship's systems now. I have located the Archon's private chamber.
What's their security situation look like?
An alert was issued, but I have countermanded it. The delay is only temporary.
Right, we need to hurry. Is the Archon in his quarters?
That information is not accessible. Only the room's location.
The Moshai said the relic would be in his chamber. Let's get there.
Nice.
I thought you were on the Ark.
Too many of our people are missing.
If we don't find them now, we never will.
This is Hager, captain of our Ark. We'll focus on the rescue while you push ahead.
A secondary route is available. Marking nav point.
We'll help you get on your way.
Let's
Ryder,
move.
If you access the terminal, I can override the
device. Trying right now.
And all I've ever done is pilot ships.
We'll try this way to look for our people.
I'm sorry we can't help you, but we have our own mission.
Good luck, Pathfinder.
You too, Pathfinder. Okay, Sam, the relic. Still got a lead on it?
Marking the route to the Archon's chamber. You may proceed.
Proceed, huh? Three of us against a whole ship full of Ket?
Four of us. I count double.
Oh my.
Armory of some kind.
Right. For shooting people who try to sneak up.
Let's just go. What's going on there?
Good. They haven't noticed us yet.
They will.
Here we go. Keep your head down and push forward.
Yeah, they
Where
did.
Where are we trying to go?
I messed up.
Exit is on the far side of the room.
There's a lot of head between us.
Dropship inbound. This will get worse before it gets better.
Dropship? How is that even fair?
They're reinforcing.
Cool beans.
We've got Ket in every direction!
Oh, did Drak just kill my guy? Okay.
Watch
I was gonna throw him or anything.
Top.
I'm not gonna charge you. I'm gonna charge you though.
Guys, we're supposed to be the cavalry.
Boom.
Hey you, what the hell you got?
Boosh, you thought. Boosh, you thought. See, joke's on you, because I just can get full shields back again. Okay. Boosh.
Still on course to the Archon's chamber.
I hope this relic is everything the Mos Shai said it was.
Ryder, this is Pathfinder Raven.
That's nice.
I assume those alarms are because of you?
Yeah, I had a little altercation. And you?
Undetected so far. Still looking for you. Break out.
Stasis pod he was looking at.
It's also empty. Also a senior member of Ark Pachero's leadership.
Leadership, huh?
It seems the Ket targeted them. Perhaps to sow confusion among the colonists.
Oh, smart.
Still missing a lot of pods. Where are the rest of the Salarians?
Probably getting exalted.
Confirmed. The offensive armaments of a highly capable warship.
And they're all pointed at the Salarian.
That's not a problem.
Your route continues on the far side of the road.
Oh, nice. What are you?
One shot from those guns and everything goes up in smoke.
Shit, the door just locked.
No way, that's an accident.
Look sharp.
Behind us.
I see them. It's an ambush.
Those tricky bastards, get ready.
Now losing my shields.
Then we give them a fight.
Just take that. Yeah, we can. Let's watch.
It's the Salarians! Up top! There's still a chance!
Raka, we'll take whatever help you give.
We'll provide overwatch. Take them out!
Cool beans.
Captain Hager, we need suppressing fire near 11 o'clock.
I'm on it.
Boosh. Boosh. Oh, you're here. Thanks so much for me getting my shield back.
Sam, anything you can do?
Boosh.
I'm afraid the option is brute force.
Why do we have to find an ascendant? Boosh. Okay, can we just die now? Well, he has half health now. Man, I would hate to suck. I would like suck to fight one of these guys in multiplayer. Dead.
That was close. If Rekha's team hadn't come by,
I suppose we owe him one.
Yeah. Now where's the way out?
I have located a new path to the Archon's chamber.
Nice.
Whole ship is probably looking for us.
Probably.
Over here.
Rekha, what's happening?
Selden's wounds were fatal.
I'm sorry. He was brave.
I can't access this terminal. It's not working.
Ryder, can Sam open this door for us?
Boom.
A moment while I override security.
Rekha, we've got a big problem. Did you see those guns back there?
I know. They'll destroy the Ark before we can power up the engines. Unless...
You hoping for some sort of cosmic intervention?
No, just simple ingenuity. Venril here used to repair FDL drives on private cruisers. Venril, an EMP device?
It might work. If we rig one to detonate near those guns, they'd lose power.
And the Ark would be out of harm's way.
What about your missing people?
I'll keep looking. Captain Hager and Venril will focus on the EMP.
A lot of things have to go right for this to work.
That's when Solarians are at our best.
The door is now open.
We'll stay in touch over the radio.
In the meantime, we've got a relic to find. Sam?
Marking the route to the Archon's chambers.
I like this Pathfinder.
Keeping our voices low.
We're sneaking onto an enemy ship.
We're first Pathfinder that didn't die out of all three.
Yes, old habits die hard.
Of course.
They're doing it again.
Sam?
There is an alternate route. Override.
Fly through here.
Now.
Yep.
Nope.
The cat are hardening their security. Try scanning the access panel.
Of course, it's right there.
The door is voice activated. I can attempt to modulate your vocal cords to approximate cat intonation.
Okay.
The system is asking for your authorization. How do you wish to respond? Access denied.
Core Hezoma, intruders have been spotted on the ship. We need to secure this area.
Access granted.
Huh. Nice. I'll be all like, not another one of you guys.
Looks like a lab. Hate to think what they do around here.
Notable findings for further study: high metabolic rate, sleep requirements very low, accelerated mental acuity, memory functions, weaknesses short-lived, muscle strength lacking. They're doing stuff in the Solarians. Oh.
Guess I was coming.
Scientists,
probably.
So what are they up to?
What is it? Oh.
They found us.
Oh no.
Through these guys!
Uh-huh.
And who's I got a fusion helmet. Wonder what that's gonna look like. Don't look good, I'm gonna wear it. Where do I go? This way.
Guys, I think we just found all the missing stasis pods.
Maybe the Solarians are still alive.
The pod is empty.
Damn.
Also empty.
Well, it's 3 points, so.
What's going on here?
Yep, they're exalting him. It's an exaltation blood, so. It's the only thing I can assume.
What is this?
They're dead.
Who could do this to another living being?
No, no, please!
And of course.
You can't hide!
Someone's going to pay for this.
You assholes! We're not lab animals!
Well, for them we are. Oh, you're not. You're still alive, huh?
Hope they got the message.
Sam, how's it looking?
The Archon's chamber will require. Ryder, caution.
So much for that.
Some kind of. Immobilizing field.
It's useless to struggle. I've been in this forsaken cluster for decades, surrounded by amoeba. Then you arrive, a human able to do the unthinkable. You even evaded me. Such an unlikely rival. It was almost invigorating to have one, and yet, it's a fitting end.
And how?
What are you going to do with me?
Whatever I please.
Hey, hands off!
A first sum. Your testing begins now. I will learn your secrets soon enough. Report. Await my arrival. Save your strength, human.
Nice.
Reka must have run into some trouble.
We have her beat. Sam, what can you tell me?
I'm sensing a biological transmitter in your bloodstream now, attempting to neutralize it.
Okay, that's priority two for sure. Any idea how to break out of this?
The containment fields only interact with living matter. If you expire, the field around you will extinguish until manually reset. As you know, my access to your physiology allows me to enhance your vital signals when required. I can also do the opposite.
So he's gonna kill me.
So if you shut down my life science, if you kill me, the field will disappear?
The one holding you, yes. Then I would attempt to resuscitate.
Are there any other options?
None that I can determine.
All right, let's do it.
Ryder. Good luck.
You better come back.
Stop in your heart. Now.
Well then.
Sam?
Stimulating the cardiovascular core. Zero activity. Stimulating the cardiovascular core.
That's twice now I've come back from the dead. Can't say the experience is improving.
I believe it is preferable to the alternative.
You two look comfortable.
Down. Now.
Boom.
Let's find a way out of this cage, huh?
There is a maintenance corridor connecting to this room.
Okay. Must be a way to access it. I'll look for it.
And while we've got the chance, may as well snoop around. Might be useful intel.
Step away from there! Archon, do you hear me? Now you have two Pathfinders to deal with, and we're not impressed with your security.
Rekha, come in. What's going on?
A little diversion. Captain Hager and Venro need time to...
Well, that did something. Let's look around.
Most useful in these scenarios are the common. They become much faster than in the others. There is a cleverness about them, a cunning which could be leveraged. More work is needed to isolate the genetic markers. There is no shortage of specimens to choose from.
Oh. Nice.
Here we go. This way.
Boom.
You guys hear that?
Yeah.
It's running water, I think. There's also screaming, too.
Does every galaxy have monsters like the Archon ruining everything? Is evil everywhere?
One thing I know for sure, evil bleed.
What was that?
Do we really want to know?
Mr. Wraith, we fought them before.
You're really starting to hate those things.
Why was it in here?
This is Rekha. Some of our people are still alive. I'm headed there now. Captain Hager, what's your status?
The EMP is primed and ready.
We're almost to the Archon's chamber. Stand by.
Nice, nice. Well, it looks nifty in here.
Is that a Krogan?
Not anymore, it isn't. Must be one of my missing scouts. I can't tell which one.
The DNA is Krogan, but drastically...
They exalted it, though.
It's clear the Kett are closing in on successfully exalting the species.
I'm beginning to hate these guys.
Get in line.
I don't really want to find an exalted Krogan, that's for sure.
Well, here we are.
Captain Hager, this is Ryder. We've reached the Archon Sanctum.
Give the word and we'll set off the EMP. Should disable the guns.
remnant origin.
And I thought I was a...
The Archon has done extensive testing to this artifact, damaging it in the process. It is no longer useful.
Nice.
The Archon's gonna be pissed if we pull this off.
He needs to be stopped. What we've seen of this ship, it would be genocide for the whole cluster.
This object serves no useful purpose. It is the remnant equivalent of junk.
The Archon is whistling in the dark on this stuff.
You then.
Pathfinder, this is the relic the Moshi described. It does seem to be a map. I'll overlay the chart we uncovered in the vault on Eos.
Huh.
It's Meridian.
Coordinates secured, Pathfinder.
So that's what you're after. There's more to Meridian than you know. Changing the weather is a fraction of its power, and I will not allow you to defile it.
Well, you haven't been able to activate it, have you?
I'm better equipped to handle it than you.
Why? Is your artificial intelligence in your head explaining it? I've seen what transpired in the laboratory, and now I know what makes you... special. Meridian is mine. I've tolerated you long enough. Once your vessels are destroyed, you'll be stranded here.
Captain, fire the EMP!
Done!
Well, bang. Oh no, I don't want to fight it.
What was that?
I had to fight it, don't I? That is slightly terrifying.
Oh shit.
Rat, anything you can do?
Behemoth. I feel like that's a good name for it.
I don't think he understands.
Logan, listen to me.
Forget it, it's not working.
Well, this isn't going as hard as I thought it would, but it's still pretty hard. Find one of these chosen to throw at it.
This is looking ugly.
Just keep your
That's
distance.
Not my chosen. How was the target obstructed? Ow.
Watch out for the cat.
Okay, it's dead now.
Krogan's down.
Sorry, Drac.
That was the last one.
Finally. All right, we've got the map. Let's get the hell out of here.
We want to be here when those guns come online.
Okay.
Pathfinder, a moment. I'm picking up Krogan life signs on board the ship. Several captives are being held not far from your location. They are scheduled for exaltation.
Damn, it could be the rest of my missing scouts.
Sam, do we have time to get there before the Ket restore power?
If you act quickly.
Ryder, it's Reika. I'm pinned down. Don't think I'm gonna make it.
Where are you?
Near holding cells where they're keeping several of my people. They're still alive. I ordered Captain Hager back to the Ark.
You should be with him.
I couldn't leave my people. I had to try. And now, I think it's over. From one Pathfinder to another, farewell. Reika out.
Damn it!
There isn't time to save both. Once the Ket restore power, you'll be trapped.
Ryder, my scouts.
Gotta save the Krogan scouts. They probably know a lot more.
We've gotta save those Krogan from exaltation.
Damn right we do. Drat? Bartek, what are you doing here?
I got loose when the power went out. Our scouts are at the end of the corridor with a lot of Ket in the way.
Then we push ahead and don't stop for anything. Let's go.
Here we go. Ket up ahead.
About to be dead, Ket. We have to punch through!
I'm trying!
Or you're welcome to hang back.
Babushka. Babushka. Wow, they're shooting me again, guys.
I hear you, Pathfinder.
We have the map, but we're trying to rescue some prisoners.
Those Ket guns won't stay offline forever.
I know. Just tell us if anything changes.
You'll be the first to know. Gallo out.
Boom. Babushka. Boosh. Health. Ammo.
It's yours I'm worried about, old man.
That's an ascendant.
Pathfinder, that Ket ship is trying to reset the power.
Oh, crap.
They'll have the guns back in no time.
Copy that. You hear that, everyone?
Shoot it as fast as I can!
Bada-bing!
Baboosh! Why are you like this, kid? Dead.
Killed them all. Let's get them out of there. The terminal next to the door.
Boom.
Can you run?
Pathfinder, the Ket are close to restoring the ship's power.
Tempest, we're going topside. Track for extraction.
Understood.
Reika, are you still there?
I'm sorry.
Man, this sucks.
Oh.
this is fun.
Ryder, now! We've got to go!
Well, I don't even have my helmet on, we're in space. Liberation. Free the Solarian Ark. Well, that's all the arcs found. I'd say that's a win in our book.
A team is on its way. They'll escort the Ark to the Nexus. I'm sure they'll be happy to see you, Captain Hager.
It's a day I wasn't certain would ever come.
Now that it has, what will you do?
Technically, I'm next in line to be our Pathfinder, though I never started the training. Reiko will be difficult to replace.
I won't lie. When my father died, stepping up was overwhelming. There's a lot to learn.
Though it seems your crew helped?
Absolutely. Just get yourself a half-ton Krogan and all your problems are solved.
What matters most is that the Solarian people are no longer at the mercy of the Ket. For this, we are eternally grateful.
Just make sure my scouts make it safely to Nexus.
Of course. Be well, Ryder.
Must have been a tough call leaving Reika behind. But I'm glad you did. My scouts are alive because of it.
Yeah, but the Solarians we left behind.
Focus on what went right. You kicked the Archon's tail today. You took the Ark right out from under him and got Meridian's location. So, enjoy this one.
Your father would have been proud.
It's been tough, trying to fill his shoes. I hope I'm finally starting to earn it. Though slapping the Archon in the face like this will only make him more dangerous.
Or perhaps reckless. Your father liked putting others off balance. He said the worthy would rise above it, and learn to face adversity, ably.
And the unworthy?
Would crumble. I'll leave you to your thoughts.
Nice. Oh, how's it going, Archon?
With reverence, Archon, this fascination with Meridian cannot continue.
It's the key to our future, Primus. The human knows nothing of its true power.
Even we don't fully understand it. Our orders are to exalt this cluster, not study the remnant. Questions are being asked about your judgment. Questions that come from the highest levels.
The answers will be clear soon enough. With Meridian, we can transform every world in this cluster to a wasteland. Either the subjects submit to exaltation, or we will use it to annihilate them. This Pathfinder has opened the door. Now we must be the first to cross the threshold. We must seize Meridian before it does. Like all lesser creatures, it mistakes a battle for the war. It doesn't know its weakness. Or its potential.
What's it gonna do?
The Archon saw my memory flashes? He got that from my implant?
His device went deep. Our connections were wide open when Sam killed you.
We hit him once. We focus on doing it again. We have to rally the Nexus and move on Meridian.
Speak to PB in the Tempest. It's okay. Nice. accelerated mining, military pods. I'll easily do that one. Should probably, you know, research some things with all my Milky Way points, like... certain weapons. Yeah. Yeah. And advances... yeah. Need to be level 40 for that. I can wait. I can wait. My level 40? I mean level 30 now? That would be nice. I am. Nice. How do I develop you? I'm sure the remnant armor actually looks better and... No work on the chest. Oh, that chest actually looks pretty BA. Can I make it? No, I cannot. I need more platinum and I need more... uranium. I know where to find uranium, I think. I believe that can be found on Kadara. Platinum, that can be found everywhere.
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
I hope the Salarians...
Guild Brody, the friend.
A lot of your people were lost.
We came Cora to Hopper, because we had a foundation.
The cat won't take that away.
I'm going to talk to Drac real quick, though.
Morda just calmed in. Scouts are expected to arrive soon and medics are on standby. I won't forget this, Ryder. You chose Krogan first. It's been a long time since anyone's seen us as anything other than cannon fodder.
I couldn't let you down. My crew is like family.
Only family I've had for a long time is Kesh. Guess anything can change.
Nice.
We can talk more later.
Sure.
That's the Nexus right there. And before we talk to people, let's look at the emails. Inspiration from Cora, Ryder. I thought about our talk about the Louisiana. Lucinia. Got some inspiration. Come and chat next time we're both on the ship, Cora. Come meet Jill. From Gil. Hey, next time we're on Eos, I'm meeting up with my buddy, Jill. She'd love to meet you, and I kind of said you'd make an appearance, so don't make a liar out of me. Gil. Wisdom. From Moishai Sepha. Translator from Shalesh. If you intend to fight the cat, you should understand that enemy as we do. There are still few of us who remember what it was like when the cat first came, and how our lives changed once we discovered their true intentions. Learn what our elders have to teach you. I've told them you're coming and given you the means of fighting them on Aya. With respect, Moishai Sepha. Carrie's in trouble. Ryder, I'm Carrie's producer for the documentary. Something's happened. Come by when you're on the Nexus. Next, we should talk. Hakeem. Something big. From PB. No time to type. Come. Me. Cool. Wait, what? The Angara have a bara where PB got tipsy. She's a flirt, even alert, but saw she's a pixie. 60 hours straight keeping your ship afloat. Does it show? Okay, from Liam. Huh. Ngarn guns. Man Rider thought I knew guns, but this Ngarn... they really know how to make things to point and shoot. Was eyeing a couple on Aya when we were there, a sidearm called a Zephyr and a sniper rifle called Isharay. I think they call it. Looked fancy, but I guess even their shivs are fancy. God, we found aliens, you know how to fight. Not sure how I would feel if Andromeda was nothing but Pyjacks or, Elcor. I'll take Cat over those chumps. Elcor, annoying. From Lexi. encouraging all crew members to take up stress-relieving hobbies. Everyone, especially you, is under a lot of pressure. While taking up knitting may seem a waste of time, some such activities release endorphins that clear clutter from our brains. We can solve their problems and make better decisions. You don't have to choose any of the activities below, but I thought they might jog some ideas. Gardening, reading, knitting, or crocheting, coloring or painting, journaling. I'm always here to talk if you need me. Communication, Joel. I'm writing to let you know that I've been receiving a lot of messages of congratulations from Resistance members who've heard of our victory against the Archon. It's not common knowledge, but it's hard to find keep good news like that from spreading. We are hopeful people who are granted new hope. Imagine the excitement when we conquer Meridian and heal a cluster for all our people. Some nights I can't sleep because I'm dreaming of it. Joel. So basically, talk to everyone.
Hey there, what's new?
Huh, funny you should ask. I need to know, if I had something really important to do, could I count on you to help, to come along?
Important, important? Or stress relief important?
This time, important, important. Thanks to my newly remnant augmented scanner, I'm onto something big. Hear that signal? Best I can tell, it's coming from a piece of raw remnant programming tech. A building block in an unused state. My eyes bulge thinking what we might be able to learn from it, or do with it. It's like a Remtech wild card, the kind of mystery I live for. I have to get it. There's no time to waste, right?
What are the implications of this device, whatever it is?
At the very least, it'll strengthen our bridge to Remnant technology. Even just getting closer data readings could help us break down Remnant programming, use their tech more efficiently. I need to find it. Like, now. Well, now that now's gone, so now.
Okay.
That's it? No preamble, no further interrogations, just okay? You're in?
I'm in.
Yes! That your game means the world to me. Loading the coordinates into the galaxy map. Consider me primed and ready.
Okay. McGill and Jill and Eos on Aprodromos. Go to past 10 in the Anala. I don't know, I'm going to try to pronounce that. Witnesses, speak to Dinesh Anaya. Speak to Inara Anaya. Go to past 10 in the Anala. Korra also wanted to talk to me, so I'll head over and say hi. Does Liam have anything to say?
Still waiting to find that pirate hiding place. To get Varand and the damn data I passed her.
We'll talk later.
I know it.
Okay, so where's Korra? She's usually here. Why not now? Hello, work. Okay, now, maybe now. Oh my gosh.
Got a minute? I could use a favor.
Sure, what do you need?
I kept thinking about Sarissa and my not being a Pathfinder. And the thinking turned into a project. On Eos. Can you help me finish it?
What kind of project?
I'll put the nav points in the helm. Come along and I'll show you.
So I gotta go to Eos. That's what I'm hearing.
We need to talk about Sam.
Dr. Taparo does not approve of how we escaped the Ket containment field on the Archon's flagship.
By stopping the Pathfinder's heart? No, I do not approve.
It was the only way.
We didn't have a choice. If there had been another option, I would have taken it.
How can you be so calm about this? Ryder, Sam killed you. Yes, he brought you back, but what if he didn't?
I cannot learn without the Pathfinder. That would be akin to killing a part of myself.
Your lines of code. You can't die.
Duh.
Sam would never hurt me.
Thank you, Scott.
Look, I'm not against Sam. I'm not against you, Sam. But my job's hard enough without an AI stopping your heart. Even to save your life.
All right. I'll find a new party trick.
Have Gil teach you three-card Monty or something.
Lexi, I apologize for any distress I have caused you.
And I'm sorry for calling you lines of code. You're more than that. Even if you don't have cells to prove it.
Nice. So we're gonna hop by. Oh, I have stuff. Increase the damage from all sources against enemies suffering ongoing effects of any of the users of biotic powers. Increases combo detonation damage from biotic detonators. Increases the radius of all combo detonations. Cool. Containment. Reject. Biotics. And I'll level you up. Increase the radius of all biotic area effects. Boom. Biotic combo detonations knock down unarmored, unshielded, normal size enemies. Increase all combo detonation. Okay. Boom. Journal. Foundation. A friend. Okay. Priority ops. Speak to the leaders in the Nexus. Later. Additional tasks. The witnesses. Moshai Sepha urges you to speak to the few remaining Angara Anaya. Remember how the Ket conquered. Quit missions. We've done quite a bit. We are still going to go, Brody. I want to meet Jill. I mean, it sounds like fun, honestly. Let's go. Eos, here I come. Zhang He, oh, that's right, we need to go too. So before we actually go to Meridian, I plan on doing everything for our squad mates, so that's gonna be nice. Me and Vetra, maybe later. I don't really like Vetra. I mean, Vetra is pretty decent, but eh, don't worry about her. But I will do her. Yeah, we need to go to that planet anyways. I'm not really as worried about her loyalty mission stuff. And Prodromos. Boom. Go. So activate scanner. Is there something going on here? Nothing? That's what I was thinking. Yeah, so I'd like to disembark the Tempest. That looks ugly. Why would I want to put that on? I mean, I doubt the Remnant armor is going to look any good with all my stuff, but still, it looks really cool.
Coordinating. Path is calm.
I I want my Asari sword, that's for sure, though. I wonder if that new game plus lets you transfer your items. Maybe just your abilities and your character. Yeah, just your probably character abilities, but I don't know. I like to have my items transferred over. Let's see if there's a merchant here that's selling supplies. Oh, we're going into a cutscene? Nope. That's a memory trigger, though. I see that. Fluorite. More fluorite. How's it going, Gil?
Another eidetic trick.
I'm good. You're here. Yeah, so listen. She's only got a minute or two, and she's in rare form today. Just to warn you. She's here kickstarting repopulation protocols, reversing the chemical procreation blockers for colonists. Calls it boosting the batter. She's gonna talk your ear off about your civic duty as a man.
Then she'll find out what a skillful topic changer I am.
Good luck with that. The woman's tenacious. I mean, makes no never mind to me. No chance I'll ever oops a baby into the world.
Am I interrupting something?
Ah, Jill. About time. This is...
Save it. I asked you both to stop by, remember? Ryder, pleasure. I know we're all very busy, so I have only one question for you.
Sure, go ahead.
What the hell did you do to him? It's like he's an adult or something. He can even have a mature conversation without it degrading into pot shots. Unless I take it there. What's your secret?
I have nothing to do with it. It's all him.
I call bullshit on that. It's definitely your influence. Something.
Maybe all these years you thought you knew me, you were sadly mistaken.
You wish. Okay, you're both off the hook. So glad I got to meet you, Ryder.
Likewise.
Nice, nice. Okay. And what else do I need to do here? Okay. Journal. Allies and relationships. Boom. Over there. Huh. Yes, I like the fast travel. Got my dope nomad here. What's
wonder
going
if
on
anything
here?
Good in that kit salvage.
Cora wanted to show me the project she was working on. Too bad she's not around. Cora wanted to show me the project she was working on. Too bad she's not around.
Huh, that means I need to go get her. Well, I should have thought of that, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Boom. Blow it out. I'm putting away PB.
Here, ready to see what I've got?
Boom.
So where's your mystery project?
Not far. Soil converter. No remnant terraformer, but it makes sandy dirt into something useful. Eventually. Add seeds, some rain, and you've got a garden.
That's right. You wanted a garden of your own.
It'll take years. I might not even see it. But that's okay. Asari think in centuries. Lay a foundation, then step away. Let it grow into something you might never expect. Pathfinder training was my foundation. Gave me a whole galaxy of directions I could go. I don't need someone else's plan. Just a good beginning. The first seeds of a garden. One I started with my friend.
What seeds do you have?
Desert flowers and grasses from across the Milky Way. Colors we don't even have names for. When they've prepared the ground, roses someday. Ready? One, two.
Huh, that's odd. Okay. Ah, there's so many of you.
We've got hostiles.
Okay.
Ascent is go.
Leaving Eos.
Leaving Atmo. All clear.
So one thing I want to actually state. I want to know where the Ket come from, because if there's, like, a hierarchy or, like, monarchy among them, and, like, there's more... Hold on, I'm talking. But I wonder where they come from. Like, I want to know who are the Remnant, and I want to know where the Ket come from. Like, that really intrigues me. What am I doing here? Boom. Fix this real quick. Okay. Boom. Journal. Allies and relationships, means and ends. Bada bing. Let's go. Oh, all the way over here. What kind of name is for a planet is PAS-10, P-A-S-10, whatever you say. I'm gonna call it Pado, with the S being silent.
The Inalara system. Was that someone's name, Jol?
Inalara is a virtue. To know your map, your course, right down to the blood, it's a good name for the brink of the unknown.
Huh.
Probes launched. Getting a scan.
Boom, going. It's an asteroid. I wonder what you're gonna have for me. Anything useful? Vanadium. I think I needed you. Can't remember what for though. Hello, planet.
Signal source is near a volatile volcano. I don't see a clear place to land.
Wow, PB's right. Whatever's given off that signal is special.
Prep your team. I'll try to find a safe spot.
Cool. See if you wanted to talk to me.
I need a break. Do you need a break? Let's go for a break. Care for some tea, Ryder?
I'd love a cup.
It's a cultivar originating in Sumatra. My own personal stash. Once I run out, that'll be it for Earth Tea. I keep having these thoughts. I'm never gonna taste this again. I'm never gonna see that again.
You're not the only one, Suvi. I have those senseless thoughts all the damn time.
And? Do they bother you?
It's natural. You'd have to be made of stone not to miss home sometimes.
The universe is like a giant tapestry. I love following its threads, but it distracts me from the whole picture. My family was right there, but I was too occupied by the abstract to appreciate them.
From everything you've told me, you're here because of your family. Your love of science, doesn't that come from them? Aren't you with them every time you chase down a new discovery?
Ryder, that's beautiful.
My father was an explorer, and my mother a researcher. Everything I do here reminds me of them. I haven't lost them either.
Thank you, Ryder.
Being a nice person, one step at a time. Okay, then what else was I needed to do? I forget. That's right. I got vanadium. Huh. I wonder why the entire gang's here. Cool development. Yes, a sorry sword. Pistols. I need more silicon to get you. Okay, how about the chest piece, though? More silicon. I need titanium, uranium, and silicon. A lot of silicon. It's a common material, but how come I can never find it? Melee. I know, like, the most recent one I got is the Asari Sword. 5. Vanadium. Got more than enough supplies. Well, sort of. I could always have more vanadium, but I want to check here. Armor, no, weapons. How high of a level can you go to? What level am I? I'm 31. Yeah, I'm just gonna make the freaking thing now. Development. Weapon. Cool. Cool. Craft. A. Cool beans. Buy and sell kiosk. Do you have any stuff I can buy? You have a Black Widow I can buy. Oh. I might just take you up on that, but I might not at the same time. An N7 Piranha. I would take that over the shotgun I have now. Omniblade, no. Titanium. I'm gonna sell my salvage. Okay, let's see what I need. Development. So, for the chest piece, I need, what do you call it? I need silicon, uranium, and titanium. For the sniper, I need silicon. That's it. Let's see if there's like another part to that sniper I can take. Yep, advanced shadow sniper. Requires level 40 though, so I'm not gonna do that. I don't even have enough actually. So I need more silicon. And then sell a lot more silicon actually. And then uranium and titanium. Resources, minerals, titanium, uranium. You don't seem to have. Oh, okay then. Reset trade. And my battery just died. Nice. I forgot it was dying. There we go. Okay, how much do I need titanium wise? I keep on forgetting these the specifics. Development. Armor, chest. I need 7. Okay, that's not bad. And then I need 103 uranium. Can I even buy that? Much? Confirm trade. Can't buy it, but what I can do. Oh, I have my own N7 Piranha. What do you know? Duh, that's meant for cat weapons. I don't need this, not that. I'm gonna keep that. Don't need that. Don't need that. I'm gonna keep my remnant cores. Don't need that. Don't need that. 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 And all the materials I can have, so. Bada bing, bing, bing. I have a lot of materials. That's what I'm noticing. Your credits. I still need about 1,500. Okay. And why don't we do about half that, around 200. Oh, this is going to be slow. This is going to be real slow. Man, this is some perfect time for some Jeopardy theme, music. Especially since we're all going to have to go through it again. Yeah, we'll stop at around 220. Still need 200. That'll be easy. Well, let's do 50 of this. Well, let's do 60. Nice. Okay, let's change up my loadout. Got the N7 Piranha. And the Asari Sword. Mine. Mods, nothing for you. About to say, why is it dark in here?
Still trying to figure out how to eat Helios Flora.
Oh, shoot. I was talking out loud again, wasn't I?
Ryder, signal source is near a volatile volcano. I don't see a clear place to land.
Wow, PB's right. Whatever's giving off that signal is special.
Prep your team. I'll try to find a safe spot.
Cool. Yeah, this is my loadout.
Where's PB?
Haven't seen her.
Wake up, PB. Your mystery signal awaits.
Right. Okay, yeah. Actually, could you come here, please? My place. Straight away.
Callow. Hey, any luck finding a place to land?
Nothing yet. Might take a while.
Okay, PB, be right there.
This'll be interesting.
PB?
Back here. I won't bite.
What's this about?
Callow won't find a safe place to land the Tempest.
Oh no.
You keep me on my toes, PB.
That's one way to put it.
It's not gonna fit over track.
The Tempest can't go where we need to be, and you can't get there from the ground. This is the only way in.
In? Where exactly are we going? PB, where are we going?
It's not my fault the signal's coming from inside a volcano. And we should land on stable ground, assuming my subterranean scans are accurate, and the impact doesn't alter trajectory too severely,
and tell me you have a plan for getting back to the Tempest.
Is that a thing? We came all the way to another galaxy with no plan for getting back home. Alright, brace for impact.
So, are you mad, Ryder?
Mad is the smallest word for what I mean.
Stranded but alive. No choice but to investigate PB's signal.
Sorry.
Right away.
Need to get through that obstruction. Maybe there's a console buried here somewhere.
Remnant power node detected.
Maybe. Nothing? Okay.
Come on! Break through the rock and access the power node.
Oh.
The network you're accessing seems to be a production system.
Production of what?
Remnant hardware.
Good. The gates are opening.
You've opened more than that. I'm picking up structural shifts through. Interesting. That observer is in a persistent idle state. Its neural pathways are blank.
It's like POC when I stripped out its remnant protocols.
Seismic activity increasing. I'm picking up additional unprogrammed observers throughout the facility. At dispenser points, you should be able to enlist their support.
Sweet! Let's do that.
Nice.
Another gate. Have to get through. Look, up there above the gate.
That node controls the gate, but it's disabled.
Too high to access.
I bet an allied observer can enable it. Let's find a way to get one.
You are identifying yourself as an ally to the unprogrammed observers in the assembly line.
Hey there, little guy. Nice to have you on the team.
It should now repair the broken gate node.
Nice.
And voila! Thanks, buddy.
Let's push on.
Pathfinder, Kalu reports finding no safe area to land. Retrieval may be impossible.
Oops.
He has detected a few smaller vessels making their way to the surface, however.
Uh-oh. I know that shuttle.
Belisaria, are you tracking that sweet signal, too?
Ugh, Kalinda. Back off. It's mine. Let's hurry. We have to get to the signal source before Kalinda.
More observers.
Fully appropriate.
There's the gate. Look for a console.
Pathfinder,
gotcha.
This console controls the gate. Activate it will cause the observers to engage.
Good. Oh. The gate's starting to open.
And Sam's always right. Observers inbound!
Oh, and that observer lived? I mean, the assembler lived? What? Oh, wow. You just went flying, didn't you?
Bots brought friends.
Helps when I hit, usually hit my target, you know. Okay, I'm gonna take you out. Don't move. It'll be quick and painless, I hope. Don't hurt me. Boosh.
All clear.
Booshki.
Let's go.
And ammo, because my aim is horrible.
Thank you, Ryder. You opened a gate up here too. Come on, boys. We're in.
She must be on a ridge above us.
Belisaria, the high road is my
Pathfinder. Interfacing with this console should allow you to extend the antenna so you can jump across.
Whoa. Major activity.
I can complete the hack, but you'll have to stay close.
Incoming.
Why are the servers like this? I hate observers so much.
Still working on it. Rerouting power from these other structures.
And reducing our cover.
Shit! We'll never catch Kalinda.
Hunker down, or remnants.
Boom. Boom. Boom.
Let's do this.
No bots to fight up here.
I like the shotgun a lot more than the other one. Hey, leveled up.
Antenna is extending. Let's go.
But I leveled up. Okay, that's more important right now. Biotics. Containment 5. Boom. Boosh. Reload.
Pathfinder, there's another dispenser for unprogrammed observers in this area.
Nice.
Who cares? What matters is that mountain of rock is between us and the signal source.
I'm gonna put on that turret right there.
Another turret. Worth a hack, no? Just in case. Good idea. Need to get across there. But...
the rock is too dense for your weapons, but there is a deep fissure that an observer's beam might be able to exploit. I suggest you find the console that controls the dispenser.
Right. Get a friendly bot to do it.
Now we're in business.
Boom.
Activating could draw hostile remnant.
Oh well.
Order a friendly observer?
Sam was right. He comes with a ton of angry bots.
At least your new friend is fighting for us.
Boom. Oh, that's a destroyer. That's a good one. I'm beginning to love this shotgun. Come on, pop that. There we go.
Interfacing is escalating tectonic activity. The area is becoming increasingly unstable.
Come on, let's scan the bomb laser so the observer will attack it. Observer to the rescue.
I wonder if this was a good world, if the remnant were here.
Let's get across and over the ridge.
Make sure they don't get inside. A triple share to whoever brings me their sweet implants.
Man, I hate her.
Oh, I got a shotgun right now.
Wait, gotta follow.
Boom.
Keep a lookout.
Gotta take out the trash first.
Take them out.
Oh my gosh, you have a little bit of a shield left. I think Drax just killed him. Hey, remains. Bishk.
Oh. No, Melinda's barred the
your doom, Pathfinder.
More Kalinda's trash.
Boom.
Kalinda sends her regards.
Run it down.
Bushk. Invalid target. How is it an invalid target? Well, you're dead anyway, so why should I care?
Another dispenser! Get us up there, above the gate. Another power node. There's gotta be a console for the dispenser around here.
Just found it.
This is it. The signal source is in the next chamber.
I'm reading more dispensers for allied observers.
I'll keep that in mind.
Good place for an ambush.
Funny, that's exactly what I thought.
Nice enough.
Kalinda, you have to give it up.
There's a piece of pure, uncut programming tech in here. Plus, you want it, so there's no way I'm giving up.
Fish.
Pathfinder, I highly recommend using the consoles to summon allied observers.
What about allied observers?
Shit, you defeated all my men.
Really?
Not really.
No. Boom. Hello there. Have you heard about our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ? Boom. Why are you like this?
You really are annoying.
Don't even know where I went.
Finished yet? Not even close. But I will
have a Hydra.
A recruiting spree after this.
Oh, that's two Hydras. That's two Hydras.
Use observer support. How about hacking a console to get us reinforcements?
God, I wish I knew where. Where does one hack a console? Oh, right there.
The observers will turn the tide.
Do this one. I need some health. Boom. Health right there. Probably not the best idea on my part. Still not the best idea on my part. Oh, the other one's almost dead anyways. Oh, it's dead.
You see, Kalinda, it's fruitless.
Okay.
Let's go get it.
Look, over that pool of
get
lava.
It.
Another power node. Scan it so our friendly observer will enable it.
We're already on top of it.
We're in business. Let's cross it and reach Kalinda.
kidding me? How many guys does she have?
Kalinda's about to get the device.
And as she goes.
You won't make it, Kalinda.
Too late, gal. It's mine. Damn it!
Oh, she's got boosters. Oh, it's a gyrating device. Oh no.
Shit.
I got this. Go.
PB, help. I'll give you everything I've got. All the relics, everything worth anything. Please, I don't want to die.
Oh, crap.
Aw, crap, what?
I don't want her to die, Ryder.
But the device.
It's not worth her life.
Well, that sucks. Shot her.
Move it, Slowpokes! You didn't save me just to watch me die, did you?
Does she ever shut up?
Never.
Hey, look! The escape pod! Well, there goes my bedroom!
Hurry up! This flight has to take off!
The final stretch!
Cool beans. Well, I'm disappointed we couldn't get the artifact. I'm sure the artifact was pretty cool. I mean, it was in the middle of a volcano. I could have shot her. I could have done that, but I didn't. I think next time I will, when I play this game. On New Game Plus. I will shoot her.
PB, you put us through a pretty rough ride. Where are you at?
Has she delivered?
We just received a massive shipment of remnant tech. Quite valuable. And this.
Pelisaria, with my compliments. My crew won't bother you again. In your debt, always Kalinda.
I'm inclined to believe her. You?
I'd like to. Being a fingertip away from death can change a person. Still, best if we scan everything she sent over.
Better safe than sorry.
I just wish we could have had that device. The scan data does provide a glimpse into how Remnant acquire programming, though. So we missed out on a key to unlocking secrets of the tech, but maybe came away with a glass to listen at the door.
We do have a little bookkeeping matter to discuss.
Ah, nuts. Yeah, the Tempest is light, one escape pod. That's gonna cost me, isn't it?
Don't worry about it.
We'll get a new one the next time we dock at Nexus. Don't sweat it.
Wow. Thanks, Ryder. But until then, what do I do for the bedroom?
Mine's pretty big. And comfortable.
Comfortable, huh? Never made much difference to me.
Gee, that's too bad.
But people change, right? Who knows? Maybe even I can.
I got BB's loyalty. Garden from Korra. Thanks again for coming with me. If you want to know, the plants we seeded are Handful of Water, a plant from Rannoch. Common Ursel. A Thessian blossom that smells like honey, lace and lilac, a flower they found on Eden Prime, and a few others. Korra, cool. Drew Ryder from PB, the Embarrassed. Sorry, I shouldn't have ambushed you like that. I should have trusted you that they'd be just as driven as I was to head down to Pass 10. Podden. Yes, that's what I forgot I was going to call it. And find the source of that signal. I should have been more collaborative and more of a team player. I guess I have some growing to do. Who knew? Usually when someone says, it's not you, it's me, they're breaking up with you. If I actually send this, please delete upon reading. Nah, I'm going to archive it. Oh, archive. No. About Sam. Writer, our last discussion, Sam and I thought it best if we both took a crash course in AI history to get a better understanding of each other's perspectives. It's been immensely helpful in finding common ground, but also for highlighting the differences between Sam and the Geth. The Geth didn't need the quarians to survive, but Sam cannot carry out his primary functions without a Pathfinder. I still don't like that Sam has the ability to stop your heart, but I no longer have nightmares about him getting trigger happy with your life. Lexi. Nice. Journal. Priority ops. A new world. Allies and relationships. Know your enemy. Three lists unfold. Yada yada yada. Means to an end. Little things matter. Find the origin of the signal in the Nalesh system. Evaluate Havarl for outpost. Go to the brief field in the Cephessa system. Do these assignments. Yada yada yada. Speak to Danesk Anaya. Speak to Anaret Anaya. Speak to Volren Anaya. Cool beans. Duh. Let's go over and say hi to that debris thing that Liam needed. Boom.
The heart of this system is a massive red giant, like Arcturus back home.
Far more remote, I'm afraid.
Yeah.
Like a match for the system info Liam gave me.
Detecting Ezo wash and debris. Ships have been through.
My contact Varand is out there, I know him. Gear up for pirates.
It's not landable.
I've got a plan.
Great, he's got a plan.
Oh no. He wants to land on debris? What? Okay. Immediately reloads all weapons, recharges all powers, and temporarily boosts accuracy and damage reduction. Huh.
Alright, we're set to go. Somewhere.
This is on me. I'll take care of it. Any sign of the pirates who took my contact?
There's too much background radiation. Could be anything hiding out there. All that debris in orbit.
That tracks. Heard they were scavengers. I'd hoped Bradley or some of our colonists would follow. Join in.
We'll make do with what we've got. What's the plan?
Somewhere out there is a ship full of pirates. They might have our specs.
Thanks to you.
Yes, thanks to me. So we can't go in hot. I say we play to their scavenger routes, with that debris. I'll explain in the airlock. We've wasted enough time. Let's hit the go button, shoot pirates, and save people. We've got this.
All right, hey. I'm in. Let's do whatever this is.
Yeah, I thought you'd... Wait, what? I mean, yeah. Hell yeah. We play this right, they'll deliver us just where we need to go. I have a plan.
Not loving this plan, Liam.
Come on. hiding in derelict cargo to get scavenged. Sure, we don't know what we're up against. Neither do they. Trojan horse simple.
Trojans didn't risk suffocating in space.
There's it. Whoa. This isn't right.
Liam, you said to expect pirates. This is a catch ship. A big one.
Change of plan?
Oh my. What did he do? Inventory? What do I have new in my inventory? Research.
Okay, it's a catch ship. But scavenging isn't the MO.
Alarms, Liam.
Doesn't change why we're here. Find Varan and get out. Somehow.
Alarms, Liam.
Wait, why do they have at like
what the? Don't tell us we have stores. We have stores. Definitely not kept running this thing.
Shut them down!
Huh. Well, this isn't exactly what I expected. Fish. Bye bye.
Control, just a simple weapon malfunction. How are you?
What is this? Get cameras on the bay. We'll figure it out.
Stoked. This ship is property of Talonwing. Now you're property too, just like the rest.
Well, that wasn't going anywhere useful. Shoot pirates, rescue contact.
She's here. Somewhere. Think they've salvaged this thing?
They're not Ket. Sam, do you have us?
Not precisely, Pathfinder. Debris and radiation are still disrupting scans.
So where to?
Find Varan and Faust. This way.
That's a turret.
Start there. Let's go.
Oh my gosh, more enemies. And of course I shoot at the shield guy.
Sure the captives are there?
Has to be somewhere. Should have heard of this Kala and his wing. Supposed to be small time.
The ship says different.
More incoming.
Boosh. Boom. Pooped.
Head for the door.
What am I doing with my weapons? Here we go. Oh.
Override from the console?
Maybe.
Come on! We have to find Varan!
We don't even know if this is the way.
Well, something has to go right! You take a risk for the right reason. It's supposed to work! Ugh.
You dent your locker, the principal will be pissed.
It isn't a joke! I jumped us here blind. We don't know where anyone is or how anything works. And now we're fighting some asshole who wants everyone chained.
It's like hitting Andromeda all over again.
Seal the bed.
Don't make this about the whole initiative. We're here to help, and why am I the one defending your plan?
I don't know.
I will not be ignored anymore.
See? Total asshole.
That's it. Space them, Callum. We come. Ugh. I will not be ignored.
Such an asshole.
And we got spaced.
Get on the junctions. Go.
You folks need a hand.
Oogie, you have timing.
We would have come in sooner, but we didn't know how we could help. Settlers aren't soldiers, but a wreck of a ship with bad shielding? We've got engineers, son.
Oh, power surge. This beast does not like being prodded.
Is the artificial breath?
Shit, everything's shifting!
Liam, Pathfinder, are you okay?
You're screwing us. Oh, this place looks different. I wonder why.
Here, but things have gone a little sideways.
Get to engineering and fix the clouds. And I'll do it myself.
Take care of the fighting, Liam.
Boom.
We'll keep this barge stable.
How many clowns have they stuffed into this thing? We've lost the map! Sam?
I'm having difficulty analyzing predictive meshes. Walls are not floors.
Why, hello there! My name is Schmeck. I saw that. I can sell it. That's not good.
It collapsed behind us.
That was the exit. Now there's no exit.
Right side.
Dead end past the door.
Bounce. Be another way, back above us.
Oh.
That's pretty high.
Wait, there'll be vents. We could blow it.
You knew that how?
Ren mentioned it.
Eh.
I believe I said she studied tech.
Watch it.
Hey guys.
I'm getting used to it too.
Shoot them. No more.
Shit.
We'll get the door. You fight.
Pack combo.
The space is giving them trouble. Even ground for everyone.
A little help on the outside makes all the difference.
Oh, you're still taken. Baboosh. Leveled up. Not here.
Finder. Tanner's working on the lockdown. Everything's a mess. I can get you up, but I need data. There should be a control.
Oh my gosh, that's an awesome melee. I'm hardly ever using my melees, but still.
Scan result.
This Callet ran a simple power reroute. Amateur. Hit these access points, Pathfinder. I'll sync with your effort.
Well, go team.
Nice. a...
That's the stuff. Keep it up.
And we know a little about this Kellen.
Big chip on his shoulder. This ship definitely made him dangerous.
Seen his kind before. Small man, big gun.
I'm in their security, if you want to call it that. Here's the doors and... cameras.
On it. Watch the monitors.
There's a red. And... what the hell? They have humans locked up too?
Got your timing wrong, Liam. Khaled wasn't hitting the initiative soon.
He already did. Pathfinder, we have to end this.
Working on it.
Nice.
Gravity shifting.
And now we're upside down.
It's the cargo bay.
Again?
What do you mean you can't see them? Well, get ready everywhere!
There is nothing about this guy I like.
Pathfinder, that door up there. It was blocked before.
How about it, Bradley?
Negative. You'll have to scan for something manual. Can't sus that one. Check for a console.
We move this. Maybe we can reach the door.
Let's find the controls.
There's where we need to go.
Move the crane, pop the door. Perfect.
Ayo.
Door and crane. Here they come.
Oh my gosh. Why do they gotta be like this? Ow. I want my shield back. Like a shotgun to the face.
They're pushing harder!
Caleb's feeling the pressure. Keep it up.
I want my shield back. I'm so amazingly overpowered. But at the same time, I'm probably gonna die soon just because I said that.
But it seals the one behind you.
Don't tell you back.
They're bunkered in the next room, Pathfinder. Sniper, maybe two, and I think cages?
Thanks for the lookout.
Hey there, have you heard about a Lord and Savior How? Enough of you.
Got to be one left in here.
The door's open, Pathfinder.
Health, ammo, don't mind if I do. Well, those aren't good.
That's them! Seal the bulkhead!
Now's our chance! Take them!
There's our captures. Kick it off.
We need to get in there to help them.
Oh, these hydras are pretty weak. There's just two of them. I think a shotgun to the face, bro. I'm loving this thing. Dead.
Hit that interface, Pathfinder. I need to know what happened on the other side of that door.
Hello? Anyone alive out there?
We're here. Your initiative? Where'd you come from?
Trading ship out of Kadara. Your Nexus?
Scott Ryder, Pathfinder from the Hyperion.
Holy shit! An Ark showed?
Is Verandal right?
Liam, what are you doing here?
Didn't want you getting killed over what I told you.
I'd never give that up. Not that it matters. Khaled hasn't asked anything.
He dumped her in here, same as us. We're all just labor. Half the ship is our handiwork.
Nice.
We had help getting this far, and we'll need more. Can you open this door?
I think Dace was working on the systems before all this happened.
Hang on. I've got the override, but we need power. Fault's on their side.
You get that? Turn on the power from your side.
On it. We'll get you out. Oogie, did you get all that?
Kariata, can you get them a path?
Allow me.
Hey.
There's a problem. This says the override only pulls the lock.
Meaning?
It lets the door open under its own weight. But it's upside down.
So it's gravity. Don't you get that, Oogie? Gravity.
I get you. Kariata, we've been fighting the shorts. Think you can
roll with it?
All right, Pathfinder. You have the button. Power, override, and hang on.
We have the
Nice, nice.
Yes!
Ladies and gentlemen, your exit vehicle will be at the nearest airlock.
You old have.
Tanner will evac, but we can't have Khaled chasing us.
Where is he?
Engine control. Past where they held the captives.
Right. Final stretch to put a stop to Khaled. After all this, I just have one thing to say. Proud of all our people, Pathfinder. Let's do this.
Fine, take them. I'll chase you down and burn you where you live. My talent wing will never let you.
Inducted coolant systems.
Oh, why are they already shooting us?
Override.
Boom.
I might be turning around on this plan, Liam.
Me too.
That's what you get for being an idiot with your engineering.
It's not responding.
Hey, Khaled, how's it going?
Get a ship, fill it with shooters, and I'm still disrespected. Fine. Fine!
It doesn't have to go down like this.
No one is taking anything from me ever again, Pathfinder! I'll kill you myself!
Khaled's got a pet.
Well, that's a bit presumptive. I didn't take anything from you.
I'll try to hack it. Found weakness. Hit the mark console. We'll hack this shield one port at a time.
Oh, that's not good. Who is taking out my shields? They're not being very nice.
Let's get the console.
I found that fiend like I found this ship. Like I'll have you. You can't touch me.
They'll hack his shields. Let's get the console.
No. That fiend was mine. It's all mine! Reinforcements. Now!
He's a bit of a greedy, isn't he? Okay, where am I getting shot from?
Think you're tough? I rule here.
Bushk. Bushk.
Don't take long.
Got it.
Liam, do you see?
Second console. Pathfinder, let's shut him down.
Hey.
Send it all! Empty the stores. Throw everything at them!
Oh, fine. No, enough of you. Dead. Dead. Are you shooting me? Dead.
I'll cage you. Make your people what I was.
Dead. Dead. Oh, not dead. Boosh.
How dare any of you?
I'm waiting for a shield to go down. Boosh. Hey there!
Talon's shield is down.
Don't get him, Pathfinder. Everyone to engineering! Everyone! I don't deserve this! I'm better than all of you!
Got him, let's clean up
dead. Boosk. I'm low on the Amaroonies. All I can say is so much for that idiot. He wasn't very smart.
Don't tell me a stock shuttle can maglock like that. I saw.
Don't spread it around. There you are. Safe and sound?
All good, Oogie.
We got everyone out just in time. The inside of that boat is six kinds of irradiated now. Hold on. Someone wants to say goodbye.
Thank you, Liam. I didn't expect whatever that was.
You gave them plenty of trouble on your own.
Maybe. But it's good to know your friends will come. And their friends.
Yeah.
We'll get people where they need to go. Most want to come to Prodromos. Varan says we might get some Angara. That's good news.
No detours. We went through a lot to keep everyone in one piece.
I hear that, Pathfinder. Liam, next time, let's just do cards. I'm too old for this shit.
I'll believe that when you do.
Hey, that's a reference. Hashtag leave the weapon right there.
That worked out. Everything just so. Before you start, I want you to know, I'm sorry. I mean, this was a mess. Even though we won, it wasn't by much. It was all worth it. You showed Varan that Pathfinder can stand for everyone. But I need to be smarter about taking risks. So, you're right. Sorry. Okay, go ahead.
We did good.
What? Really?
Could do with a little less dangling in open space, but...
You got it. Think that thing would survive a jump back to the Nexus?
Probably not.
Hey, got Liam's loyalty. United. What's that mean? So that just really leaves Jaw and Vetra for loyalty. Oh well, I don't need them.
Hey, PB.
Hold that thought. Sit tight. I'll be right back. Hello. Don't worry. I'm not springing anything terrible on you. Actually, you be the judge. I'm just going to come out with it. I want you, Ryder. More than friends, more than lovers. I want strings. All the strings. You said you wanted that. Before, I mean. But things can change. So, at the beep, just let me know. Do you want to be with me? For real? Either way, join me in the meeting room, huh? Beep. So, the reason I wanted to talk to you all...
Uh-oh. Did you mutiny and jettison, Ryder?
No such luck. He just showed up.
She did ambush me. But I survived.
No harm, no foul, huh? I just want to say, whether you all know it or not, I've had one foot out the door since I got here. And, well, that's gonna stop. I'm proud and happy to be part of this team. This family. That's really it.
Okay.
About time you caught up, kid.
Yeah, you're one of us, whether you like it or not.
Well, great. So, my place is an utter mess. Who wants to help me clean it up?
Think I left the stove on.
I'm making ice.
It's an Ungaran holiday.
Reports don't file themselves.
Helping Liam make ice.
But...
PB, I want to be with you. Only you.
Hey. That's nice. What am I stuck on? Oh. What? That's awesome. Okay. Oh, the team's invited me to the regular poker game. They've been practicing and each wants to be the one to throw me. Notes on crew... oh my gosh. Notes on crew tendencies. Game 1. Result. Took everyone's credits in record time. Vetra sighs when she gets the card she wants every time. When PB finishes shuffling, the bottom card can often be seen. Drac might be the easiest trade, but try not to say anything that suggests this. In fact, say the opposite. He gets even sloppier when his ego's been stroked. Korra has yet to bluff. Might not be in her makeup. Jaw has real potential. Game 2. Result. Broke Game 1's record. Consider easing up on them a little. PB has started checking, but only to check raise. She always needs to be the one pushing the action. Drac thinks staring at me will tell him something. Think I'll blow him a kiss next time? Vetra's getting upset. She doesn't know it, but it's obvious. Korra still won't bluff. She's too risk-averse. Even with a good hand, a strong bet will get her to lay it down. Jaw's inexperience is an advantage. He's hard to read. Game 3. Result. Let Vetra hang with me for a long time before dashing their hopes this time. She left very encouraged. Overall mood was improved among the others. If Jaw is still in hand, PB plays less aggressively, thinks she wants him. Drac wants to know. Well, doesn't know, but he picks his nose when he's got something. Quora bluffed. It was horrible. Two or three hands, Jaw had me sweating. He's only just started, and he's so much better than Vetra. Nice. So, are we still stuck here? Okay. Your enemy. Yada yada. Cool. Nexus. Speak with eyewitnesses. Speak with Carrie's producer. Scan for signs of Morga. Cool. And then what's the journey? Speak to the leaders in the Nexus. Yeah, let's go to the Nexus. No, not again. Here we go. See what the Nexus has to say this time. We got three arcs there now. Of course, we can't really get the other arc here because that thing's sort of dead, but that's besides the point. Point is I found all the arcs. Human arc OG. Like human arc OGG. That's I'm just gonna shut up now. That sounded terrible. Like, nah, this isn't time. I'm just done now. Why, hello there, Nexus. My name is Schmack. Long time no see.
Hakeem, Carrie's producer.
Hakeem, how's it going?
Hakeem, Carrie's producer. I'm the one making you look stunning for the documentary. There's a hitch. Kerry's been arrested for conspiracy to incite unrest. She's in a cell at the militia headquarters. Any chance you could stop by? A visit from you might shake things up. Remember, Kerry's down in the
militia. I don't want that to happen. So we're gonna go help Carrie. I need to go there anyways.
A hostage crisis in hydroponics.
Let's see what the news has for us now.
Negotiating an agreement between protesters and Nexus officials. Tensions reached a boiling point after protesters complained their families were being kept in stasis in favor of sleepers with political connections. This is HNS.
How's it going, Carrie?
Oh, hey, Ryder.
Hakeem said they arrested you over the documentary.
Guess I tweaked the lion's tail too hard.
You had to tell the truth, whatever the cost. You did what was right.
You know, they've had other people in the cells. Rioters, people crying and scared. Me and my truth did that to them.
So you're just going to sit there? This is how your work ends?
What? No. Hell no. Maybe I could use this. Thanks for coming, Ryder. I'll send word if anything changes.
Cool. So she's just gonna get out? Journal. Tam!
Hello again.
They're waiting for you. Careful.
Ryder made a sentimental choice saving those Krogan. He looked at them and thought of you.
Ryder's his own person. Just admit, you don't like Krogan.
The Pathfinder.
Ryder, we were just discussing your encounter with the Archon.
It's true. I had to leave some Salarians behind, Director Tan. I'm sorry about that.
Noted. Though it is good to see Ark Parchero reunited with the Nexus.
Yet I have to question what we gained, provoking the Archon like this.
He had a map showing the location of Meridian. Now we have it, and a short window to get there. It's the control center for the terraforming network. If we get that working, all our problems are solved.
Based on what data? This is all alien science.
The vault on Aya suggests that Meridian is the key.
While I appreciate what you've done for our strike teams, we're not equipped for a war with the Cat. They'll be defending Meridian with everything they've got.
It's coming anyway.
If we do nothing, I guarantee there's a fight coming. The Archon's already studying how to exalt us. It's not pretty.
Still, it's better to focus on the outposts. If the Cat attack, at least our people won't be in one place.
Then there's this Sam of yours. We took a chance letting AI get involved. Frankly, I'm uncomfortable with just how involved it's become. I like you, Ryder. I really do. But I can't support your plan.
Then I will.
And so will I.
I agree.
Ryder deserves a chance to try.
I applaud the gesture, but you answer to me. I hope you understand.
We hear you loud and clear.
Good. That will be all.
Why am I surprised? I don't exactly have a plan B.
There may be a way.
Pathfinder, apologies. There was an urgent message for you. They said your sister is awake.
What?
Go. We'll talk later. In the tech lab.
Oh, well, this is interesting. Sarah Bear, I'm coming.
Sarah.
Scott.
Bring it here. Man, it's good to finally see you.
It's good to see anything. I was starting to think I'd never wake up.
Well, I sure missed having you around. We've hit a few rough patches along the way.
I'm sorry I wasn't there when Dad died.
There's nothing anyone could have done. I wasn't even sure I should tell you.
I'm glad you did. It gave me time to let it sink in. I'll miss him. But I also know he'd be the first to say, get over it, get on with it already.
Oh, there's been plenty of that.
So I hear, Mr. Pathfinder.
Not by choice.
Uh-huh. Then I guess I'll overlook your little embellishment. You told me we found home.
Yeah.
I know you meant well. But no more lies, okay? I'm a big girl. I can handle it. From the sounds of it, you're going to need all the help you can get.
Careful.
No way are you fit for duty, miss. That stubborn skull of yours needs a chance to heal.
Says who?
Just for once, take it easy, will you? There'll still be plenty of mountains left to climb when you wake up.
Better leave the tallest one for me.
If you two want to catch up some more, that's fine, but no getting out of bed.
Ryder, this is Pathfinder Rix. We have some ideas about Meridian.
You're probably wondering how things have been going. Possible.
Mess.
Yeah, feeling a little out of it. I know you're Pathfinder, but not much else. Did they make you president of the universe, too?
Well, the big vote is tomorrow, and I'm here to make sure every comatose patient has their say. Vote Ryder.
Ha-ha. So what have you really been up to?
In a nutshell, we found an alien terraforming network that spans the cluster. We're going to reactivate it at some place called Meridian.
Wow. That all?
Nope. There's also a race of aliens called Ket that wants to turn all of us into them, and their leader, a guy named Archon, wants me dead.
Right. Maybe taking a long nap wasn't so bad.
You should know. Dad was keeping some secrets from us.
How do you mean?
First off, Sam's a lot smarter than he let on. Also, his connection to Dad, and now me, is way more powerful than the other Sams.
I never knew that. What was Dad up to?
Dad encrypted memories in Sam. I've started unlocking them.
What were they?
Dad was showing off Sam to Mom for the first time.
Poor Mom.
Yeah. Still trying to figure out what it all means.
I love how we're like, maybe we could talk about Mom and Dad.
What about them?
Nah, never mind.
Well, I should let you rest up.
Yeah, only way to recover from a coma is getting more sleep.
It won't be much longer.
At least take some pictures of Meridian for me. I can pretend I was there.
Oh, well, at least he's awake now. Huh. I love how, like, her elbow was just protruding, from, into, like, the bed. Like, oh, like, I can just no-clip through it. No biggie. Like, yeah. We already know this. Up here. Okay, let's discuss our plan.
Ryder, good to see you. We've been working with Dr. Aradhana and her team on the problem of getting to Meridian.
We think we have the answer.
I'm listening.
It's plans for new technology we've designated Ghost Storm.
As you approach Meridian, our own ships can broadcast fake returns for the Tempest.
The Ket won't know which is real. It will confuse their sensors and draw their ships off. It could buy you some time.
I can work with that. Just enough to give us an advantage.
The rest is up to you.
I can handle it. Though it means going against the initiative. We're alone here. You didn't hear that.
Hear what? We've been collating gamma charts all day.
A risk comes with the job. Part of being a Pathfinder.
Except we're not being paid.
Sure, if they pay us once in a while.
Not after this.
First, you'll need to research the Ghost Storm technology. Then we'll rendezvous at Meridian.
Good luck.
Integrate Ghost Storm technology with Tempest top other Pathfinders.
Such a harsh cluster.
Okay. Let's go. I'm actually pretty excited.
Ryder.
Thank you. Nice. Oh, Gil. I think that's who I'm supposed to be talking to. Yes, we can, Kello.
Ah, there you are. I was wondering, when you found the Solarian Ark, was anything strange, out of place?
Everything.
You mean besides the exalted Krogan, the relics, and getting jabbed in the neck? Why are you asking?
Because a few hours ago, we received this.
Hello, Ryder. I don't think the Solarian Ark was captured by chance. If you want to know more, meet me at these coordinates.
That's all. Do you think it's some sort of hoax?
Now that I think about it, a Ket Armada just stumbling across the Solarian Ark seems a little convenient.
Coincidences do happen, though when you put it like that. I'll put the coordinates for this meeting in the nav computer. I suppose there's no harm in making sure.
Huh. Of course it's Havarl. So if there's a trophy for getting all the outposts to unite against a single threat,
the Ghost Storm
technology, I'm probably going to end up getting all the outposts first.
Excellent. We're ready to make our push on Meridian then. I'll call a meeting immediately.
Pathfinder, you have pending vid calls.
The Nexus leaders think our search for Meridian is a waste of time, but we know they're wrong. Turning on vaults won't be enough without the heart of the system.
Just to clarify, you're defying a direct order?
No, not me. We. We are going to defy them.
Ha ha, that's the spirit.
And the Ket?
That's where the Ghost Storm technology comes in. Isn't that right, Hager?
Exactly. Our forged signals should divert some Ket from you.
It won't be all of them, but it'll be enough.
The Tempest is small and fast. I don't need a big window. We'll drop you off and make our exit before the Ket catch on.
Once we're on Meridian, it'll be a small team. Move fast, figure out its secrets.
Right behind enemy lines. Good time to assess their numbers, defenses.
And when you're ready, we'll extract you the same way we got you in.
If we come back with actuals on Meridian, the Nexus will sit up.
Sounds like a solid plan, team. Hager, you ready?
Good to go on your word, Pathfinder.
All right, guys, this is it. Let's get moving.
Well, this is getting intense. Go to Key Tassira in the Civ Key system. Cool.
Maybe bone up on the uniform protocol, Liam. Subsection shirts.
Civilian ship. What will they do, Don Bunby?
We get paid.
What?
Hello, Puck.
Hey, are you okay? I shudder to think what the Archon meant to do with you. And I hated watching you die like that. I think of myself as daring and death-defying, but you?
You are daring. I end up my game.
Well, you win. Jackass. Just don't get yourself exalted, okay? That asshole means to ketify us all.
Can't let that happen.
But he's close. He's almost figured out Krogan. It's the scariest thing. Ugh. Let's talk about something else, okay?
Ew.
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it.
I really don't want to go to Havarl. Will that be the end of it, though? I don't think so. I want to make sure things are good, though. Who's Raylus? Look at who Raylus is. Anyways, guys, that's going to end off this episode. So I will see you guys later, and thanks for watching my Schmeckalicious family.